But Kobe wants to play. About to get real mad. About to get wheel mad. Oh, damn. Sicoby hasn't even played ranked. Look at this beginner. This guy's never even played Tekken before. He won Feisty Faustings or whatever, though. Fight. He's a noob. Throws feet while standing. Two key ducks. Oh, I hit one plus two. Oh, I did. I don't know why I was through there. I did down four while standing four. Her down four must be minus two. Or more. I didn't really think about that. Who is this? I was just wondering that myself. Ah, I hit one more too. Dead. I didn't react to the situation. I reacted to the hands. I saw one plus two break and hit one plus two. I didn't react to the fact that it was probably giant swing because the wall was right there. Again, dude, I've done a mid like every time to prevent that. How did I duck? What the fuck was he even gonna do that I should be scared of to duck? That was down for me again. I tried to dick jabs. Just the timing got you. With punching shit. I gotta stop trying to dip chip. It's not working.
Round three. Fight.
Whoa, I stole it! Nice! Is this Kobe? Yeah. That's not what I tried to do. I hit two. I'm fucking dead here. I have no idea.
Not round one. Fight.
You went for trying. What the fuck? I tried to do a throw, but I was minus three, so. Why? Why did you duck? What told you that I was gonna do a fucking hell sweep there? Doing that, dude, come on.
Round one. Fight.
That was so dumb. Oh, I got him. I keep dick jabbing and I keep dying for it.
Dude, everything hits grounded and beats spring kicks.
Hit one. I'm hitting the wrong break now. That's so fucking tight. It jumps over the floor. So tight.
Round four.
Unbreakable for no fucking reason. You used to be able to break that shit. I'm not looking at hands.
I'm not looking at the break. I'm frustrated right now. I need to take a break.
Round two.
Stop dick jabbing! Jesus Christ! I cannot break out of this fucking habit here. I have like four bad habits that he just keeps taking advantage of. I tried to do my heat smash in response, but I died. It's cool.
Round two. Fight.
What's up, man? Why would I be able to whip punish? Whip punishing doesn't fucking exist in this game, dude. It's so fucking annoying. Why are you ducking? Jack, you can't. Why are you ducking in those situations though? It's the second or third time. Pretty good. I'm starting to feel like I need a break for a second. Oh, it wasn't pretty good. I think they didn't make forward 4 neutral 2 strong enough. I think that move's too weak.
Round 1. Fight.
My jab lost there. I'm not sure. What the fuck, dude? Oh my god. Talking about King. King's 4-4 neutral too.
Round two. Fight.
That beat my dick jab. Or my fucking down four. It's supposed to be 12 frames. I don't understand what the fuck is going on here. I'm doing faster moves than losing.
Fight.
Yep, while Sane 2 does not beat throws. Execute.
Round one. Fight.
Six in a row. God. Sicoby's king seems like I can't figure out what to do. He blocks all my fucking hell sweep. Like, I don't know. I don't know what the fuck I can do here. Punish that, but don't dick jab ever. You'll die. Never dick jab. It's never the right move.
Crazy. The low off the ground is plus. God, is his like fucking 10 frames? I feel like everybody's heat smash is faster than mine. Like, they're probably all the same speed, but I feel like when I use it, it's so fucking slow and gets interrupted every fucking time. And when other people do it, it's like the fastest fucking move in the game. Love that you don't need a counter hit for that anymore.
Yeah.
That was weird. I didn't mean to hit one with two like that. I tried to combo with one. To stall. Fight.
What the fuck, dude? God damn it! It didn't go in the stance. Oh my god.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, you can't sidestep that.
Round four. Fight.
I did the right break.
Two.
I have to Vic Jab. I can't not Vic Jab. Oh my god. I fucking Vic Jab every time and die for it. I can't fucking stop. I cannot fucking stop Vic Jabbing. I did wall standing for. Big jab is life. When do you think the Fate of Retribution burden's gonna be? Man, it's so annoying how much range that has. Up, dude. Jabbing and dick jabbing both just never fucking work. You die for both of them. Fuck! 2-1! Fucking 4-2-1. I broke that. I fucking broke that! There ain't no fucking way, dude. I guess it could have been worse damage. What the fuck, dude? The cheap fucking bullshit every fucking time!
Fight.
Power crush trying to break a throw you can't break. I ducked a throw you can't break and still got thrown.
Round three. Fight.
Dude, you can't whip punish it. It's so great.
Not what I wanted to do. I wanted to do the low, so we can parry it. I hit one. I did the right break too. That's so sad. I did the right thing. Yeah, it lost me the whole game. Of course. I died because I dick jabbed. Lost half my fucking health. Because I dick jabbed once. God fucking damn it. Stop fucking dick jabbing. It's not working, and I keep fucking dying for it.
Three. Fight.
Hit one. Are they harder to break if they're blue spark? Dead.
I thought that had way more range. High once. King is making Reyna feel really fucking weak right now. Fucking how? Now I'm dead. I did down forward one, and he hop kicked in the middle. That's not fucking possible. I don't know. He's defying the laws of fucking math. Like, down forward one does not get beat by hop kick. It just doesn't. Thank you. Fight. How did you beat me? I did a faster move. What in the fuck? Where did he go? What the fuck, dude? He's Victor. He can fucking teleport now? Dude, what the fuck are these sidesteps? How the fuck is he stepping all the way fucking behind me? I did the break, yes. Why did I fucking do that, dude? I didn't fucking want to do the high. Oh my god. Fuck you, bro. God fucking damn it. I didn't want to do the fucking high. I wanted to do the fucking low. Feel like I learned anything playing against them? Yeah. He teaches me all the best kink setups. Fight. Like, really have to know what king is capable of. Wow, that really fucking sucked. That's unavoidable. You cannot avoid that. I mean, maybe if you just stay still on the ground, you can. Fight. You try to get up. How do you counter hit that every fucking time? I was in a stance I couldn't block him. That's fucking cool. He counter hit shove.
so fucking much, dude. It's fucking ridiculous how fast it is. It should definitely be a fucking slower move for how good it is. Fight. What in the fuck is the range on that shit, dude? I was doing back three. Everything's got insane range. Round two. Fight. Dude, I'm doing a move that's the same speed or faster. And I'm dying. Don't ever jab or dick jab. Don't ever do either of those. The low is a frame trap. That's round fucking three. Crazy. Fight.
Round four. Fight. Oh, I wasn't even ducking. I got counter hit thrown because I hit forward. Okay, I was trying to parry that time. In the rear, huh? That's fucking cool. Getting counter hit thrown because you tapped forward. That's fucking sick, dude. That's super sick.
Round one. Fight.
Sour pigment. Nice. Stop him from winning 20 in a row against me. Power games. I've lost 18 in a row against Sicoby. Fucking sick. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Fight. That's not good. No. I'm not getting robbed at all. Not even a little bit. No robbery going on here. Clean losses. I'm not doing a break. I didn't hit 1+2 when he did the throw. Obviously, you know, it's not like you can fucking see me doing the input on this fucking thing here. Character in the fucking game, so. He counter hit a power crush and just won the interaction. Tracks that way, I guess. Jump. the high. He like option selects, it's crazy. Because if I do the mid, he blocks the fucking mid too. I don't fucking know, dude. He fucking option selects everything, it feels like. I did a move that has good tracking. I just don't fucking stand at all. How do I Oki this motherfucker? He kills me. I almost have him dead at the wall, and I go to Oki him, and I get giant swung into the wall every fucking time. Is he done? I think he's done. All right. Thanks for beating me 20 times in a row. Yeah.